Here's my closet. I bought a color jersey right after we traded. And I thought we were going to, you know, get the straight. The guy did not read a game. That's one of the most inaccurate quarterbacks. Everybody told us, oh, he's going to touch an arm. He's going to get it. There's no accuracy. He makes his receiver out the drive. He scares the ball down.
I like the way it is. I Yeah. So there is a guy up front.
Yeah.
It's just a training.
Yeah. And he's learning. When I walk through this year, I'm the last time.
Yeah. So we should have joked about it.
Yeah.
No, it isn't.
The very the week one's at the fucking top. Awesome.
I'm in the one I'm in is Andrew's dad. Yeah. Hundred guys. Me and my dad finished third last year. Took home 800 bucks. But this year, week one as of right now, we're 30th. We're 11 points from being out of the top five. We're 30th place, we're only 11 points out of the top five.
I didn't have that. Oh, really?
And the big pick that I had was from Raiders.
Yeah, that was good.
Over New Orleans, while New Orleans is at home, we're also in an elimination pool with the same 100 people at Kansas City. They were losing 27-3 in the third quarter. They came back, took it overtime, and won. They didn't get eliminated. They were losing 27-3. They came back and won. Dude, all the people in front of me have 7 points on the ceiling, literally. And I have 7 points. This asshole's got 1 point on 3 or 4, so I'm going to pass his one. I'm training this guy up front. Wait, so there's a guy up front? Well, yeah, but he's in training. And then he goes to me, I'm running the rest now, so let me know when you're available. I said, you're staggering the rest. He said, yeah. The place is in bad shape if Brandon's fucking taking over.
Basically, if you play the late game,
maybe. But when it's over, you might get all. Well, we got five guys.
Well, I don't even know if I'm still playing. My girlfriend and Ramsey, nice to meet you. Like,
yeah, I saw that. It's pretty good, but.
The guy sits at the front desk.
I walked in there, he
wasn't deep enough.
It
didn't say
one of the most amazing.
Dude, nothing bothers me more when I rap than when the floor keeper guy is just sitting right there with his feet on the glass, like the entire game. Let's not play the name game, but yes. This fucking guy, were you score keeping my name a couple weeks ago? And my, I think it was my cousin that was like saying something about the fucking shot. No, you weren't giving any. Then it wasn't you, no. It's only the first half. Well, who? No, it was Jeremy. Like, dude, what did they do? We used to work here. That was Joe, the first show. Yeah, the goalie, that old guy, was recording or whatever. He was fucking big. Like in the D League or whatever. I'm like, yeah, Joe, what's up? Joe, ask Jeremy, what the hell he's doing in there? I've been losing seven shots and he's got two of them.
No, it's like
9 a.m.
Like,
this
is
so late.
The whole thing got him so flat. Got time for my hand
around there. No, that happened.
Oh, yeah.
He had five goals on him.
And he was going shots.
Yeah, those ones didn't hit the net. They actually didn't miss the net. The same thing. Whether the other ref was taking a piss or doing whatever, I fucking go with it. 30 and over. Those guys are like a whole night running.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to go out of San Francisco.